In a land disfigured by war, an extraordinary discovery has been made.
The astonishment was enormous when we came in this place and found this instrument.
It's the only concert grand piano in Gaza, somehow still standing in the shell of a bombed-out theatre. This is the story of the effort to save it.